Hi guys, we are from Group 7. Here, we will inform you about
Student College of San Adamu University 5 Habits that implements 5 Principles of Pancasila.
Please enjoy the video.
1. Ketuhanan Yang Maha Esa.
The first principle of Pancasila invite us to devote to the one and only God by always starting something, by praying according to our respective religion and respect to religious differences.
2. Kemanusiaan yang adil dan beradab.
The second principle of Pancasila invite us to be a person who respect the rights of other peoples. Like the students college do in this video, they want to queue up when river drinking water.
3. Persatuan Indonesia.
The third principle of Pancasila invite us to work together to solve problems without consider to background differences such as differences in religion, ethics, and culture. Like the student college do in this video, they are help each other like lift the table together.
4. Kerakyatan yang dipimpin oleh hikmat kebijaksanaan dalam permusyawaratan perwakilan.
The fourth principle of Pancasila invites us to always participate in expressing opinions and making decisions for common interests. Like the student college do in this video, through WhatsApp application, they determine when they will do a task by group work.
5. Keadilan sosial bagi seluruh rakyat Indonesia.
The fifth principle of Pancasila invite us to have a fair behavior in our daily life, including when we do activities at campus, without consider to background differences. Like the student college do in this video. They do division of tasks in group to every member of the group.
Hi guys! Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe! See you!